Hello everyone, here I am. It is my pleasure to introduce with you all Ishan Tipnis, who has secured All India rank 248 in Civil Services Examination 2021. So first of all, my heartiest congratulations, dear, on your success. It was your which attempt? Fourth attempt. So as it is said, sooner or later, success comes to those who are persistent and consistent in their efforts towards it. Now, Ishan Tipnis was my Ethics Enrichment course student. Having said this, I would like Ishan to share certain insights vis-a-vis UPSC examination and more specifically in ethics paper. Because as we know, ethics and essay are paper which have certain kind of abstractness in them. So Ishan, for the benefit of future aspirant and for the benefit of your friends, you can say, who are preparing for this exam and going to appear this main, tum inke saath wo kuch insights that helped you, whether be it related to content, whether be it related to approach toward the civil services, or whether be it related to answer writing. So you have to discuss it quite frankly. You can also criticize me if you want for some approaches that that we took and which you did not like. But for the benefit of the student community, I would like Ishan to at least be ethical in this particular aspect. So now I am giving it the floor to Ishan, and I hope he would clear all your doubts.
Use the syllabus in the answers itself is one of the most important thing in ethics paper. Specifically, what I had done was I had made one point or one liner definitions of various keywords mentioned in the syllabus. Apart from that, I had a collection of examples which could have been to substantiate my point. In this, Mridul Sir's quality enrichment program was of immense help. As sir has mentioned to tell you about the QEP and its benefits, the most important thing was it provided me a holistic perspective of how to use various examples or various phrases, terminologies interchangeably in theory part as well as case studies, and how to give that how to get that additional edge by having a differentiating factor vis-a-vis the other aspirants. Apart from this, another thing which helped was the discussion and answer writing which used to happen within the classes. So whatever team sir had taught, we could ponder over it and could write answers to understand the exact demand and the interpretation of the question. Like in my previous attempts, what I had faced an issue was, especially in the quotes section, I used to get blank after reading it. Like I was not able to understand what exactly is needed from me, and then whatever keyword was there, I was used to just blindly write or elaborate upon that. But while discussing with sir, I understood the exact meaning of the question, why that question was asked, and from what part of the syllabus the question is coming from. So this helped me in writing a pinpointed answer rather than just beating around the bush, which was seen in my earlier attempts. And luckily I was able to improve my score to 109 marks in this year's ethics paper. Thank you sir for all the guidance. Thank you, and all the best to the students.